let's go. No, 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 come on. Come on, please stay. Please. All you do is work hard all week long to try and win matches. Like, let's just chill for a minute and party and, like, drink a whole bunch of booze and get really, really wasted.
My dad would kill me if he knew I was at this party.
There's pizza.
Fine. But you only get one drink, and I'm eating, and then we're going.
Deal. Come on.
Hey, ladies, ladies, ladies. Nice seeing you guys here. You ready to party?
I'm just here for the food.
We are here to celebrate her win, actually. She's going to state finals.
Oh,
state finals!
Yeah!
Can we go after this?
Yeah, but first you do have pizza, like you said. And you're gonna eat it at a normal human pace and not scarf it down.
Oh, hey, Scott said he didn't want to come, but I mean, if I tell him you guys are here, he'll probably change his mind.
It's okay, you don't have to do that.
Why not? I mean, he's your boyfriend.
So, what's up with you and Scott? Like, what's going on?
Well, you know how I was into him for a while, right?
Mm-hmm.
We went out for a couple times, and I had a good time.
And then we
did it.
Well, that's not a bad thing, right?
No, Jen, we did it, and then he stopped talking to me. And he would text me eventually, but it was just a hookup. I don't know, I just felt like that's all he wanted from me.
Well then, fuck Scott. Actually, don't. But that guy is a massive asshole. You can do way better than that.
Thanks.
Are you okay?
Where's the bathroom?
I think it's over there. Who's hugging the toilet?
Yeah, I know. You're such a lightweight.
Is Mom's room helping you? Making you feel any better?
A little bit.
Well, I told you not to stay out so late. You know, you actually should be. You should be practicing right now.
Can we talk about something else besides tennis, please?
Well, I mean, you should be training for state.
Well, I can't train for state if I'm sick.
All right, I just want you to get well, okay? Get some rest.
Hello?
Hey, you weren't answering any of my texts.
Oh god, I'm sorry. I've been sick all day.
Oh shit, that sucks. Did I practice then?
No. My dad's not too happy about that.
I wouldn't expect him to be. How are you holding up?
Not great. I've thrown up so much today that I can't remember what it feels like not to.
Gross. Maybe you're just pregnant.
Don't even joke about that.
Hello, Scott. Who's this?
This is Ashley.
Is Scott there?
Yeah, let me get him.
Hello?
Hey, it's Leah.
Hey, Leah, what's up?
I have some news for you.
Okay.
I'm pregnant.
Oh, well, who's the lucky guy?
What?
Well, I mean, who's the daddy?
It's you.
I mean, okay, that's really funny, Leah, but come on.
Why do you think I called you?
Are you sure it's mine? I mean, I wrapped it up and everything.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Hey, Scott, we gotta go.
Yeah, baby, I'm almost ready to go, okay? Take the keys. Look, I gotta go. And hey, Leah, you have a nice life, okay? And congrats again.
Leah, what is this?
Dad, I...
Really, Leah, you're gonna just throw everything away. Everything that we've worked for.
You mean me? Everything I've worked for. This is about me.
How do you think you're gonna play? How do you think you're gonna go pro? Having to care for a freaking baby.
I can't believe this. You're more upset that I might quit tennis instead of the fact that you might have a grandkid.
Oh, so you're quitting then?
You know, Mom would understand.
No, actually, Mom wouldn't understand you. Giving up on your dream.
It's not my dream, Dad. It's your dream. I never had a choice.
Leah. Honey, I'm sorry. You know, I only want what's best for you. And with your mom gone, I just want to give you everything in. Honestly, you looked happy on the court. I'm sorry. You just let me know in a few days when you're ready to get back to practice.
A few days. I just lost my baby and you want me to go back in a few days.
Leah, don't be crazy. You gotta put this behind you. You gotta win this competition. You gotta win regionals.
Are you kidding me? Regionals? You know what? Forget it. No regionals? No competition to win? Not anymore. I can't believe you, Dad.
What? Leah, so you're done? Leah. Leah.